Wait. Come on then, good boy. Good boy, well done. He's a good boy.
Darkness, my old friend.
And what am I saying? What you just said to me? Okay, so the reason coronavirus is so
deadly. Now, what they said was you need to head to where Dalton Hall is, the big building, and then when you're at the big building, there's a stable block just behind. you need to go past there, and there'll be a big black gate which you need to go through, and then you're on a concrete drive, and you just follow that. There will probably be a gate there, but somebody will be there to open it for you, about once you've got rid of the cows.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, the challenge is the cows now, then.
Coming up, but one thing we know for sure, this is not some place we can live.
The family's choice for a new prom town is revealed.
The possibility is here, and everything is...
Come on!
Good boy! Good boy! Good boy!
Try Anna to get that.
Where's Georgina?
Yeah, wait till Georgina comes. She's coming now, look.
Can't see you, George.
Yeah, hang on, I'm here!
Ah!
Oh,
hi!
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 Hi! Hi!
Hi! Hi!
Yeah, you need to see it. Oh no.
I'm a dealer.
She was feeding Peter.
This is my Christmas pudding hat. What do you think to it?
I'm the king of the world!
I know.
Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win the race?
God help me!
Go on!
God help me!
God help me! She bottled it!
Birthday greetings to Peter from the Renfrew Ensemble.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Peter. Happy birthday to you.
The nativity play.
Thank you.
garden.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mom.
That's very good.
Girl,
what a beat.